When the sickest children need the very best care, they rely on the CHOP transport team. We transport more than 6,000 patients to and from Children's Hospital of Philadelphia's campuses each year, quickly and safely. More than 200 hospitals send patients to CHOP from all over the country and the world. Every day, vulnerable children are entrusted to our care by ground, by plane, and by helicopter. Quickly and safely, we get children to CHOP for severe trauma, complex surgeries, extreme prematurity, heart defects, revolutionary treatments for rare diseases, airway emergencies, and other critical emergencies. Quickly and safely, we get children to teams that can help in our Philadelphia Emergency Department, a Level 1 pediatric trauma center, and our 100-bed newborn infant intensive care unit, ranked one of the best in the country, in our 34-bed cardiac intensive care unit, and in our 90-bed pediatric intensive care units, filled with world-class doctors and nurses. Our team of expert pediatric-trained ground ambulance and medical flight specialists includes nurses, respiratory therapists, paramedics, physicians, and other advanced practice providers. Our commitment begins when the referring hospital or physicians call CHOP's Transport Communications Center.
Code Blue, medical emergency line, what's your emergency? Is this a patient having any seizures?
Our medical command physician and other specialists collaborate with the referrer so CHOP is prepared to provide the care each child needs. More than half of incoming patients go directly to an intensive care unit or other specialty unit. We are the CHOP transport team, and we are dedicated to communication, collaboration, and compassion.
Thank you for calling CHOP Transport. How can I help you?
Call on us.